The evidence that was recovered inside that shirt, her eyelashes and her hair weave extensions, indicate that something very, very violent happened. It made the hair stand up on my neck.
What do you think happened to Alexis?